fell from the stars on my arms and the cracks in my hips and the dents in my car and the blisters on my lips. I'm not the carefulest of girls. You can tell from the glass on the floor and the strings that are breaking, and I keep on breaking more. And it looks like I am shaking, but it's just the temperature. Then again, if it were any colder, I could disengage. If I were any older, I would act my age. But I don't think that you believe me. It's not the way I'm meant to be. It's just the way the operation made me. From the state of my room that they let me out too soon, and the pills that I ate came a couple weeks too late, and I've got some issues to work through. There I go again, pretending to be you, make-believing that I have a soul beneath the surface, trying to convince you it was accidentally on purpose.